Alright. Let's continue where we stopped. Time to go to E3. The Nether World. Primal Fear, Strange Dimension. 67 enemies. Oh. Bloody wall. Not a secret. Who's farting down there? Just die, okay? Where do you go? Get over here. Jesus Christ! Just... Stop farting! Okay, it's not pressable like that. You can do that straight jump. I think speedruns do that, but whatever. Okay. Sure is a room. Six HP, not too shabby. How did I find zero secrets yet? It's unbelievable. Five of them being here. Like almost criminal. Oh, okay. Okay, I need to buy a suit. There's no point in going in there just yet. I get this. Aids and shit. I'll buy a suit. Let me just use the squad for as much damage as possible. I am confused, least to say. Fucking purpose of this. Let's see. Not a quad. We'll get to the water area in a bit. Actually push on a bit. Killed almost everyone. Okay. Time to backtrack. You hear a portal. I have not a single idea where secrets are. The beginning of level, right? There is something. Oh, it's that secret. I can go get myself Mega once again. Okay. Time to go swimming. Openable from one side, not very interesting. Yeah, over here. Oh, that's where I. Okay. Yeah, that's this area. This is an extremely useless place. Okay. I wanna go here more than anywhere else. It's kind of bizarre there's no biosuit anywhere. Yeah, there is a portal. Huh. It's all bizarre. Also missing an enemy. I see the portal. I haven't gone in here. Okay, that is a secret area. Where's that guy? Leads to the very beginning, okay. Where else are you gonna get from here? Pretty sure I should get a nade launcher here somewhere. Cause why the fuck would you give me all these rockets otherwise? Okay. Yeah, I don't know where the other two secrets are. I'm probably not gonna bother. As much as that might be cool to have. Some late shortcut. Might be a secret. Quite honest with you. Maybe not. Pipsqueak. No. I have no idea where the other two secrets are in this level. Seven enemies, three secrets. Oh, it's this level. Okay. Nope. Motherfucker. Okay, I'm surprised this is a secret, but okay. Does fit there, but Bruch. Come on, just jump. Can you? I think there was a skip that I did, but whatever. Yep. Totally a skip. Cool nonetheless. Второй раз, нифига. Сколько там можно всего пройти в бетке? I think you can do something in here if you go here. Go over that. Maybe not. Did I run out of things? Okay, good. Ah, всего два можно. Said that. Okay, I got the key. His ogre. Oh, sir, please die. One didn't open from any side. Left. kind of wonder where's the last level, the last secret. It was a pretty straightforward level. Teleporter brings you out of there, right? Yeah, okay. Any wall discrepancies that I might have missed? There is a respawning healing item. Nothing in here. Maybe you go for the key. Okay. And I had a secret that I found. Nothing here. One. You land somewhere different from here? Don't think you can. Man. Actually, secrety secrets. I don't see anything else. As if I got everything. I get down or up. You keep thinking it's in here. It doesn't seem to be in here. The thing I have in mind is doing this. There's nothing. Okay. Where are you supposed to find this one? Kind of doesn't make sense, but okay. Maybe there was a slightly different floor texture, so like wall texture. Secrets. Four SSG shots. Holy fuck, man. I'll deal with them later. Where them zombies at? Arrgh. Nice secret. Somebody has not been putting much effort into that one. Okay, this looks like should be able to do something in there. But what? Maybe it's a meme. Why is this one different? Okay, if I get invisibility or invulnerability, that is. Is everyone dead here? Oh, if I get a secret before that, I probably won't need this. You fucking serious? Did I kill him? I didn't kill him, did I? Fucking didn't. Locked. Okay. Sweet! Nice goddamn save. I know this room. Holy fucking. Alright. A mosquito! I got a health. Might or might not be a secret. Weirdly enough. What did that do though? What did I open? Anything? I got a mosquito. Nice. Oh, where do I go? What did I achieve here? Oh, this is the exit, right? I do feel like it is in there, that secret I'm missing. Let me quickly go look at it again. I am not understanding why that one is different. Fine. Exit, I guess. Can't find shit. I keep missing secrets on this episode, what the fuck? Not easy to find. Whatever. 43, Satan's Dark Delight. Oh my good god. Oh, I died. Okay, cool. Hopefully he died. I think there is like an invulnerability in here somewhere. Nice underwater ogre. It's a pretty cool speedrun level as well. Go around. Nothing in here. Hey Chef King, long time no see, thanks for billion months. What's that? 44? Fucking ridiculous. How are you doing, man? Yeah, that brings me back. Jobs are now cheaper, yeah, in Russia as well. I did press that already. Let's shoot, I guess. That's why that opened. And on Twitch and Sony. Oh, that's nice. I'm just grinding my... Oh my god, it goes there? Did I quick save at the very least? I did, okay. Ooh, a secret. Ooh, a quad. Well, that quad won't go far. Anyone else in chat? Yeah, I think someone is. And my chat is generally pretty empty. Hey chat, write the message, prove that I'm not crazy. Or maybe I am actually. Or I'm not. See on the yellow one. Giga. Why am I in rockets go through Shambler? And maybe there is something in lava? What? What?
Hallelujah! Another soul save!
Pog, pog, pog. Took way too long. Crazy Subman strikes back. Oh, this is the exit. Wait, what? Is this a secret exit? Oh, it's a secret exit. Okay, cool. Wanted to drop in. Yeah, I know. How's things going for you? Oh, there was a fucking railgun. Is this the normal exit? Oh, that's the normal exit. Doesn't even count as a secret. Fuck, man. Whatever. On the secret exit, that's what matters. But no chat. I'm not playing the games that give me a lot of chat nowadays. I'm just kind of burnt out on GTA 2, so I'm getting my breaks, work, work, work. And my own store and company. Damn. Yeah. Same for me. Work more, less time for memes. I would probably play GTA 2 eventually, soon. But I don't know when. Motherfucker, what? This came out like a few days ago. I decided to play Quack. Haven't quacked in a while. Anything in here? Doesn't look like that. Hey, Varus. Yeah, there is like, I want to learn another speedrun, but I'm just so fucking tired. Motherfucking fiend.
Hallelujah! Another soul saved!
I'm just lazy? Fuck you. Oh, I forgot I have that weapon. Okay. Same as always. Actually true. Twitch just isn't cutting it for you anymore. I see. No, I still like Twitch. I like streaming. I like speedrunning. I'm just burnt out on the main game. I'm pretty sure if I were to get back to GTA 2, fuck, on like on a constant basis, I would do really good. Especially now with the cheaper subs. Because I've been getting many people subscribing who normally do not. I mean, of course I get less money from that, but more subs is generally good. 1 year badge, crazy. Yeah, they haven't changed the bit pricing. That really is the same. I'm pretty sure they will change the bit pricing eventually. Now that they adjusted the sub pricing. Wow, such an amazing way. Telefragged someone. Math that. Well, still a good price. For Russians, it's like $2 now. Dude, how did I only get one secret just yet? Only got that quad secret, everything else was not a secret. I'm almost done with the level. Here's Samurai Champloo. A groovy. Another fucking nail gun. Don't expect me to time this. Point of this room, if any. I think there is a point to this room. Oh, there is a point to this room. Hmm? Sorry, I'm back. But yeah, I don't think I thank you, but thanks for gifting Tavares. Okay, now I can go into lava. There is nothing in lava. I'm missing two enemies though. This level exit. It is! The fuck? Okay, I am gonna, like, I can't agree with missing enemies, but, of missing secrets, but missing enemies? Yeah, there's... Oh, I see. Well, I don't care where the last secret is, probably some garbage anyway. It's a pretty shitty secret level, to be honest. This seem to give... Yeah, I mean... I'm fine with just get her more subs with less money on a pay. Oh, this level, this is a good level. Because I'd rather have more people sub. Oh, they're gonna be crazy. See you in like a year. See ya, man. Thanks for dropping by. Whee! Alrighty. Hold up. There's nothing. Oh god. Looking for secrets in this level is gonna be a pain now. Remember jack shit about it. It's all closed. There's a mod on Minecraft. Minecraft patch. Quick, the jump. Classic looped. Oh fuck. Oh no. I killed both of them? I did. La 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 la. Okay, wait, hold up. This teleporter destination. Okay, I'll load up again. I want the nades. Yeah, I kind of want to get them. Hey, die. Air tube sealed. Toxic fart zone. Be careful with electricity. The only reason for you to have a suit here is to not die, Lamal. Did I run out? I did run out of it. Why is it hitting him? Oh, you could just fall down, okay. Oh. Okay. Good for me, I guess. Did that have a full tank of water? I don't think it did. Geronimo! I am so fucking dead. Oh my god, this is so cursed. See the quad. Oh god. Castle. I want to get back to that ogre. That's in here, right? It's not even a secret. Huh. Okay, let's to come back. I don't know what secret I missed. I really do not care. I don't think there's anything up there. Let's go. In this episode, I'm constantly missing like one secret in each level. Chambers of Torment, two secrets. You dead, King Spider? Cool. I think it's Fiend. Maybe not. Ooh. That's Fiend. Oh wow, that looks pretty cursed while invisible. Okay, that was a good utilization of invisibility. You cock. Dude, epic. Alright, now the quad. Oh fuck. I got both secrets here. Ow! I break legs. Which of these is secret area? I don't know. Close this with ogres. It's a good level. I like that one. Oh yeah, I'm no longer liking this level. My least favorite thing in all Quake levels, these things. This is the final level, right? Hold the fuck away. He did die. Finally. Okay, I wanna go grab the armor. Thanks. Boy. Oh boy. I fucking hate this enemy. I mean, I might complain, but that is a damn good level. It's one of the best levels so far, I think. Really enjoyable. Oh my god, really? Suck a dildo. Okay. It's episode 3 done. The charred viscera of diabolic horrors bubble viciously as he sees the rune of hell magic. Its heat scorches your hand, and its terrible secrets blight your mind. Gathering the shreds of your courage, you shake the devil's shackles from your soul, and become ever more hard and determined to destroy the hideous creatures whose mere existence threatens the souls and psyches of all the population of Earth. Now, it's just episode 3. There is then episode 4, then there is 2 DLCs, then there is like 2 new DLCs.